one word I would use to describe this conference, definitely grind.
Incredibly engaging.
Motivational.
Exciting.
Astounding.
Empowering.
Eye-opening.
Sleep-depriving.
One word to describe the conference is amazing.
Engaging. Inspiring.
Enlightening. It was great. كثير حبيتها عن جد.
Collaborative. Intriguing.
Presidential. Engineering.
Challenging, yet very fun. It's the best kind of event.
Literally ask yourself the question, how do I want to live my life? And there's usually a point in which a little bit of action can have a huge input on the world.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, what you think that I can be? I'm the one at the sail. I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the.
We were able to fund with more than $4,000 to help a village in Madagascar get access to clean water.
Learned a lot of valuable information today. Don't throw it away. This is not the end of your project.
The dedication and the passion that I've seen here is really outstanding. I mean, it's amazing, and you guys should really, really be proud of yourself. So.
The dedication you show is amazing. It's very inspiring.
The way that you guys dealt with it, the way that you guys came together and achieved what you were able to achieve was just amazing for me to see.
A general passion in engineering. All three of these things were shown by every single member at this conference, and I want you guys to appreciate how valuable that is.
So many smart ideas being thrown around, so many smart people. The teamwork going on really inspired me.
We are the youth, guys, and we have the power to change the world.